Geraldo,
Incredibile.
por
Por? Ok,
Gerardo,
Geraldo
Arso
Azevedo, tedesco.
Gerardo,
Eh?
però por ge az
Ah,
Gerardo
Gerardo
Azevedo.
Azevedo.
Alright.
Vicio de sete? That means I'm thirsty.
Sì, un po' di. Sono un po' assetato.
Wow, man, this is already lovely. I love the intro.
It's like almost Indian, eh? Like a little bit.
Ah, but I think this is guitar and a clarinet or something. Every time I hear a clarinet, I'm like, oh, oh my God. It's a flute.
I was wrong for once. In his life.
I was wrong, dude.
Não dá pé, não é direito. Não foi nada, eu não fiz nada disso. E você fez um bicho de sete cabeças. Bicho de sete cabeças. Bicho de sete cabeças. Não dá pé, não tem pé nem cabeça.
It's so oriental in vibe, that part. Not the part where she sang when she came in, that became immediately much more actually almost at the this almost Mexican flair, you know. I was thinking of Vicente Fernandez, almost a little bit like almost mariachi music in the beginning. But then with the guitar and the flute, immediately has this beautiful
It's a
vibe.
kind of an Arabic scale, you know, situation going on.
Yeah, exactly. You see, Spanish and Arabic music, that's exactly the vibe.
Coração que esqueça, não tem jeito mesmo. Não tem dó no peito, não tem nem talvez. Ter feito que você me fez, desapareça, cresça e desapareça. Não tem dó no peito, não tem jeito. Não tem coração que esqueça, não tem ninguém que mereça. Não tem pé, não tem cabeça, não dá pé, não é direito. Não foi nada. Bicho de sete
Sete
cabeças,
cabeças,
bicho de
sete
sete cabeças.
cabeças.
I thought it was for a moment the lady with the falsetto, the other was the flute.
I was wrong again. I really like this double part that he goes like.
Lori said in the chat that all the North Brazilian music is Oriental and Oriental and influence and
very nice. I have to say
Arabic stuff.
I really like the arrangement of this performance. Very, very nice. Good suggestion. We like it. Hey, Jim.
Hey, what's up, man?
You just left. Also, the way she sings reminds me of Amanda Miguel. Maybe we should do one of Amanda Miguel after this. You guys, if you know Amanda Miguel from Argentina, let me know which song you want to hear, because she's also like this type of belter, and that's, you know, like would be nice to make a connection in between the two voices.
What if they don't?
If you don't, say scrabble in the comments.
Yeah. very good.
Very nice song.
It made Gigi a little bit sad, this song, yeah?
He remembers very nice him song. I really enjoyed this song. Yeah. I really enjoyed the Spanish Arabic influence in this song. Very cool. Very cool. Let's go. Where are we going? Now we're back in Brazil for twice in a row. Let's go somewhere else, perhaps.
We had a proposition for something from India, I guess, before.
Where was it?
In the